Hello everyone, Demon here. A quick video to mention a new epic lore fusion that is coming at this Friday and a reminder to hold your stamina, gold, auto battles to make it easier. The hero is from the cultist faction and she's doing insane damage for an epic, so if you are free to play, it's a must to farm for her. I will pass and go for this hero even if I have the other epic lore Diona. Every skill she has is an AoE attack. Basic attack deals 100% AoE damage up to 5 enemies. Ultimate reload cost deals 100% damage 3 times up to 10 enemies. And she's also stack attack power 10 times, 30% attack power. Insane. Also a passive that deals AoE damage. Here is a picture of the shard calendar. You can take 65 shards from the events and 50 from the trials. You can find the picture on the official site or take a photo. And that's it. Thanks for watching.